Another area I feel worthy of discussion in is the ability of Congress to communicate and possibly even conduct legislative operations remotely in the event of a major disruption. The House Administration Committee has held hearings on the feasibility of establishing an e-Congress for emergency situations, and I've introduced legislation to study this matter.